hometown. His family came to watch me wrestle one night, and I met with him in the back. I hung out with him in the back. I told his wife, I gave her a big hug out of respect. If he doesn't like it, I will not do it. She said, he told me to tell you, you are the people's champion. You have earned it.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth.
If you're some man.